It is Friday. I don't remember the date, but thought I'd better make a video. It's kind of dark here. I'm going to go outside because it's so pretty today. Pacific Northwest, and I live where today I think it got up to 61 maybe. Beautiful. I just got done exercising, and I want y'all to know I am on day 37 of my juicing. Yes, I am. I am doing it, and it feels so good. I wanted to probably share. I think I'm going to walk around the yard. Well, it's dry for once, so tomorrow husband's going to mow. But till then, let's take a walk. What I wanted to say to everybody was I am feeling marvelous. I'm telling you, if you haven't done this before, juiced, I don't care if it's for 10 days, try it. If you're not used to it, I'm going to try to get out of the sun because if I go too funny here, I might have too much glare. Anyway, what I wanted to say was I feel on top of the world. I mean, on top of the world. The most I've ever done a juice fast before was, I think I said this before, in 2011 I did 49 days. Oh, I realize it's windy out, so I hope we don't hear the wind. Maybe I'll turn around. I don't want to keep saying either. I'm not good at doing videos, but I wanted to share because this is important to me for my lifestyle. And I do these videos more than anything for myself and others out there that are interested in the concept of why we juice fast. It's not mainly to lose weight. It is part of it, but it is absolutely to rid your body of toxins and the garbage. I was not a processed food person. I really was doing a lot of, if I wasn't doing raw, I was doing rice. More than any, rice, I wasn't into pasta, I wasn't into bread. Probably rice is the worst I've ever done. But anyway, 37 days and I've lost 20 pounds. Yep, 20 pounds. Actually, it's more like 19.8. So if you want to be perfect about it, that's what I've lost. And again, I'm a slow loser. I'm not a huge girl. I have... for me, I want to lose 40 to 45. I think it's 40. Let's see. 45, 40. I want to lose about 50 pounds. Yes, this little body does have 50 pounds to lose. Yes, she does. Believe it or not. Anyway, I wanted to also say the reason, again, let's back up a little bit. I'm going to make in the future here, probably next week, I'll make some juice videos having me juice. I also wanted to share with you, I do have a, YouTube channel. So if you go back and look at my old videos, it does show me making some juices back then. And of course, I last week shared several recipes. So if you need to, you know, get a boost on how to start, where to start, why to start, check out last week's video. It gives you, and I wrote down below the video, recipes for anyone out there who's interested. So, hey, we're all different people. You know, I follow a lot of weight loss surgical people. I've never been, quote, fat enough to have the surgery, but believe me, I've thought of it. Because I kind of envy the people that lose that way. I mean, I know it's not easy. No weight loss is easy. We know that. It'd be a fool to stand here and say it's easy. Are you kidding me? I bust my butt every day exercising. I do videos. I was doing the treadmill. For some reason, I haven't been doing the treadmill. I've been enjoying my DVDs better. If you ever heard of Tracy Anderson, I'm not kidding you, my legs are... It's a half-hour video, but the way she works your arms with the most ridiculous moves, they're not ridiculous because I see a change in my body from her, and I'm happy as a clam with it. In the very beginning when I was doing the first 15, 20 days, I wasn't doing it. Well, I should say I wasn't doing exercise probably day 1 to day 9, because that's when my weak period was. But now that I'm up in the 30, you know, going into my second month now, I am just feeling on top of the world, as I said. I can't say it enough. And I'm not going to stop till I get to where I want to be. Not going to do it. No. Oh, I think I hear wind. It's going to hurt. Oh, people, I hope we could hear this. So let me go inside. I'll upload this video, and you'll see it tonight, Friday. And everybody have a good weekend, and I'll see you next week, okay? Have a good day. Have a good weekend. Bye.